everybody, it's Aaron Ladder, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Minecraft. In the last episode, we built part of this wonderful house, and still currently building. So I'm just going to get back to work at this house, and of course I decided to fall. So, I'm just going to jump right up here real quick. Please remember to subscribe, like, favorite, and all of that good stuff. So, I'm just going to do what I was doing last time, just finish the house. So, that's exactly what I am going to do. So, you can do that, and put all these wooden blocks in. Bed there, guys, and I haven't talked in like a whole half a minute, so I'm just going to put down a bed now, and it is so nice. Look at this, it's getting dark, it's nice, so I'm just going to keep trying to sleep in this bed here, guys, but hopefully once we get this house done, this Minecraft Let's Play will be much more exciting. But first, I'm going to make the stuff. A sword, a pick, a shovel, an axe, and sticks, and a hoe. I'm going to put all of these, get rid of all these holes. I made the last video, but I kind of can't find the file, so I can't rename it or not. So, since I can't find that file, I have random comments and questions in this Let's Play, and I'm hoping you guys are going to like that about my new channel. So, if you do, this will be a fun Let's Play, even though it already is, because the game is Minecraft, probably. So, first of all, I'm going to mine this cobblestone here. I'm going to use this cobblestone here that I've got for stone tools, so I can get some iron. I've seen some iron. So now that I'm done getting that cobblestone. So now I'm gonna take this sand. So now I'm going to get over here, get the sand for some windows. And once I'm
able to make windows to help you look a lot better. One reason why I need blankets are some food and to do other amazing things that include meanings. So, anyway, I'm just going to jump right over here, wherever the pressure here was. And I'm going to make a furnace for all that good stuff that I can make from making it. And I'll put it right here. Now I'm going to split the 19 in half. Put that with this. Okay, apparently I can do it. So I'm going to start using my wooden axe tool. And I'm going to check how far I am into this recording. 6 minutes and 10 seconds, okay. Let's keep going here. So I'm going to use my hand to break the leaves, and then my axe to chop down the trees. It's a wooden axe, so, yeah. We are going to pick up this wood here again. And I believe a wood would be enough to cook it. So I'm just going to jump and sprint over here. Yeah, right here. What the heck? Oh, that is it. I'm just going to go get some stuff right quick. I'm not going to go down there quite yet. How many chickens lay eggs down here? Okay, seems that's right. So, I'm going to have to find coal somewhere else. Get that. So now, iron. Sadly, I can't get the iron. This is very sad. Especially for you guys. Now, you guys do not want to hear me sing in an episode. I mean, because my voice is terrible. You guys. I want to see how terrible of a singer I guess I am. But you probably don't. Almost every time I sing, I break windows, guys. It's true, but again, remember, random comments and questions. That's why I'm awesome, because I break windows when I sing. So I'm just going to get this holy wobbly right here. And then, so we'll, and there is no coal pickaxes, but I mean, kind of cool if there was, and wow, that is a lot of coal. So I'm going to dig up all this coal. Oh, I hate it when that happens. And there's, gravel, and I believe gravel is affected by gravity, I believe. Actually, no, I can be sure it is. That's a lot of coal. So far, 16, 17, 19 coal I found, guys. Yeah, I found 19 coal. 19. That's pretty dang good for the Chrono's second kind of story, first episode. So now I'm gonna head back to the house over here. So now I can just so that should be enough torches for now. This is gonna be my slot for food and torches here. The thing is, I'm gonna need to make some sticks. I'm gonna put this stuff away for now. Get over here to my crafting table and make some a stone sword, a stone pick, a stone shovel, stone axe, and stone hoe. Yes, I've already found what I need for speed and SNI to do that. Now I'm going to put all that down. Now I'm going to put all this stuff in my chest, and I'm going to take a little peek at the recording. Okay, soon guys, we're going to have to get into the outro, because, yeah, there's all this here stuff, and it's starting to get dark. But I believe I should have time to get that iron though. Depending on how much there is. As far as I know, there's only 4. But I bet there's more. Definitely more than 4. Oh well. I'm just gonna mine this iron. And I found 7 iron. That's pretty good for the second episode. So, I'm not going to be living at stone tools like I did in my first Minecraft world for the Xbox. So, yeah. Okay, I woke up. So, and I'm going to have to get into the outro. Thank you guys all for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and all that other good stuff. Leave your random comments and questions for this video, and I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye, everybody.